thank Club Consult Africa for supporting us. We're also giving the opportunity to other partners that our doors are open. I don't know if this is open. So we are grateful to Club Consult for what they have done for us.
You just mentioned Chipsa. Is it the Chipsa I
and the Chipsa you will be asking me
now. He's been supportive of this.
You see, Alhassan Chipsa. He is the merchant. In fact, he owns the African merchandise for Strike. So this was produced in Portugal in the golden hours. So this is just the beginning. We believe that we will continue to build brands, and anybody who is interested in supporting the golden hours, we are here. Our doors are open to help any company to build their brand. So we thank all those who have supported us. Opportunity International, Ghana Revenue Authority, the Ministry of Youth and Sports, and all our friends, the board, Kofi Krom Pharmacy, K-Farm, and the board. We appreciate the support they have given to the golden hours. We promise that we come back home with a number of red hours, not less than 20.
Thank you very much. President of the Armwrestling Federation, Charles Osei-Sibe, talking to us, and he says that they're coming back with not less than 20 medals. And that's some good vibe running through the Golden Arms as the National Armwrestling Federation. Talking to them, they've also told us that they are bringing back the medals. I like the vim they executed before. So we'll be wrapping up this live transmission with that kind of vim again as I hand over back to Michael Kofi Odro in the studios in Accra. What's the theme now?
Gorion!
Awa!
Gorion!
Awa!
Gorion!
Awa!
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 It's game!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Michael, take it away.